You know, it is Cinco de Mayo.
Yeah, nacho average holiday.
And our crew headed to Cedar Point has made a pit stop.
Look at this red carpet being rolled out.
Los Angeles Bakery and Taqueria. That's in Amherst.
Yeah, fantastic. And they're enjoying the taste of Cinco de Mayo. One of our special stops this morning. And then they're off to Cedar Point to unveil all the new stuff, the bright, shiny new coasters they have out there.
Right.
The boardwalk and the Grand Pavilion.
They've remade a big parts of the park.
Got to fuel the engines first, though, with a couple of good tacos.
Absolutely.
Amherst, how about that? All right.